Alright guys, welcome to IHS Smash Renaissance Tournament. Today we got EmeraldZ, also known as Lucas, and Vic.
Okay, Victor. Like round two again, and the winner's side.
Joker
another Joker
Link
player.
You don't really see Toon Link that often nowadays.
Yeah, yeah, Victor is a Toon Link main.
One of the most underrated Links.
But hey, I actually like Toon Link over all the other Links.
Who's the best Link? Normal Link, Toon Link, or Young Link?
I think Young Link definitely takes the cake, but regular Link definitely competition.
But Toon Link has pretty good kill options and options.
Yeah, it's pretty nice combo tools. His back air is insane. Again, nice keep away options.
His forward air is more insane than his back air. Have you seen that kill power?
Yeah,
it's pretty nice. His aerials are super good.
That, but he's got a back throw that kills.
Yeah, the roll. And
the only problem really with Toon Link is how short his attacks are.
Yeah, his boxing is really mediocre.
Nice down air.
Kind of makes him overshadowed by the other ones. But
you know what I've been loving about this bracket is that a lot of these matchups are kind of like rivals in a sense. Like for example, Chris versus Jeffrey, and then this one.
Games coming up this.
Because the
rivals. Speaking of rivals, pick up Rivals of Aether, Definitive Edition, right now on Steam.
And on Switch as well.
Coming soon.
Switch.
Is it out already?
It's out already.
Yes, sir.
I would like to say that that the only way that Toon Link wins this matchup is that if he can trap Joker out of his range. Because when Joker gets, again,
forward
air. Kind of himself. It's a kind of a zoner himself.
The forward air, but not fun.
It's not funny for it.
But yeah, like I said, Victor and Lucas, they have a kind of rivalry because they both take German, and in that class, they kind of like annoy each other. So,
metagame.
It's kind of like them getting back at one another. Ooh, the spot dodges.
Are we metagaming in here?
Nice.
Okay, Link F smash, takes it.
Overall, pretty even looking set. Definitely
no,
anyone's
I don't
at this point.
No, unfortunate SD.
Unfortunate SD. I actually don't like how they changed Toon Link's F smash. I think it's way more whack than it was.
Did Toon Link used to have like a F smash like Link?
Yeah, he had like a 1-2.
Oh, that's cursed.
Interesting.
Yeah, they changed it to like this weird ass uppercut swing, and the hitboxes are so whack and so jank.
I see.
But I guess it works for Toon Link, I guess, you know. But,
it's a nice way to separate the different characters, you know.
Yeah.
Make each
differentiation.
Each Link unique.
Also, I love, like aesthetics wise, I love the smoke effect from Toon Link.
Yeah.
Like it's just such a cool effect that only he has.
Oh. Double counter coming out from Emeralds.
So what do you want to
overall,
say about
pretty,
the...
a pretty even looking game. Each player definitely taking their time with this these matches. I actually think
whoa, is that double counter?
Toon Link has a pretty hard time killing if it's not for it's not from a smash attack.
Well, if it's not from winning like a trap option like bombs or like.
Yeah, definitely.
Ooh. Lucas is throwing out a lot of counters and it's working.
Yeah, definitely.
And
forward air coming out. Lucas
forward air takes
set.
It.
2-0.
Yep. 1-0.
1-0.
1-0. Someone get them done. Alright, guys. Game 2. We are going to Lylat. I think.
Cruise.
Do we have a character change from. Do we have
definitely.
A character change from Vic?
I don't know.
I doubt it, because he is a Toon Link main. And
maybe
he
brings out one of the other Links, you know? Nope.
Oh.
Same Toon Link, same matchup. Definitely an interesting stage choice coming out from Victor, correct? Going to Lylat?
Yes,
yeah, it's very interesting. Lylat is I like that stage personally, but for Toon Link, I don't think it does too well because he wants his projectiles to land all the time.
Yep. True.
They also fixed Lylat too.
Yeah, just interesting pick, really. I wonder why he decided to go with this.
Maybe he just has more recovery options because.
Or maybe when he throws his bombs and arrows, they go in that same angle as Lylat, like kind of.
Yeah, maybe just the slants help him. You know, maybe he just has more experience. Lylat often a lot of competitors don't have a lot of experience on this stage, so he might just He might just have more experience than other people, more comfortable.
Oh,
he tried to go for the grapple with his chain, but he's facing the wrong direction.
Yeah, he tried to grab.
Nice job, our sand is coming up here.
I like to say that that was his stock if he didn't SD. But who knows? I mean, like, if Vic wants to adapt to Joker, he just has to stay away a lot more longer. Like, yeah. Toon Link's run speed is pretty fast, and he's got a small profile.
Victor's landing with down air a lot, which Lucas is definitely taking advantage of. Very punishable.
Yeah, he's
very
also aware
punishable.
That. That projectiles are coming out.
I like to say that downer also has a wind box.
Yeah,
yeah, it's
like right there.
Worst option in the world, but definitely. Well, I mean, he's Lucas like, is still. Definitely not.
Yeah, like, not the best. What I would like to do is Toon Link when landing. I would like to pull out a bomb first.
Yeah, and get it down to cover.
Yeah. So it looks like Vic struggling here to return to stage.
Yep.
Definitely. Since Victor has conditioned Emeralds
back air
to counter a lot, I think it would be very important for him to counter that, since he's conditioned Emeralds to counter a lot.
I think
maybe like reading with an F smash.
Yeah. True.
Landing a lot. That was just three downers. You see that?
Yeah. I think Victor's kind of getting stressed out. I think he's having
our son is here
forward. Definitely a Toon Link, you don't have to.
Oh, there was
wow.
That be.
Catching him with the
that's a good step for recovering with the links.
Yes, reverse upbeat does take a lot of stocks.
Yeah, and you can still make it back to stage.
Strong. It's also pretty strong out of the shield option.
It's a good out of shield option as well. It can also, well, Toon Link, it doesn't kill, but it does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has some nice knockdown.
I believe Link's kills and then two Young Link's combos.
Yeah, the
counter will take the game.
Wasn't true. It looks like Emerald.
All right, our winner of this set is Lucas, all AKA EmeraldSz, taking game two with Joker and moving on forward.